Once you have your necklace as wide as the beading tray, it's time to tie it up. You're going to use a square knot following the diagram. Put the end through the loop, pull it, and then continue with another knot and then pull. Pull it very tight. Now trim it about a quarter inch from the knot. If you cut it right by the knot will eventually work its way undone. Then put the necklace on so that you don't lose it, because now your name tag isn't on it anymore. And enjoy wearing your necklace.